Lee County has denied a zoning request to a golf driving range in Alva.
Naples PGA pro Paul Bolin wanted to build the driving range on State Road 80 near Gogan Road. Neighbors opposed the idea. NBC2's Joe Petrello is here to tell us why.
Alva, Lee County's oldest settlement, where old souls settle down.
I've been in Alva 20 years and in Florida since 1957.
When Harold Baxley first arrived.
Everybody in old sail clock was dancing to the tail out of rock.
Elvis was still at the top of his game.
There was nothing on 41, and Edison Mall was there, and the drive-in theater down south, and two-lane highway, and no 75, so it's quite a bit of difference.
Baxley has seen a lot of change and knows more is coming.
All the changes is not exactly what we were looking forward to.
He's one of many neighbors in Alva against this change, a proposed golf driving range off State Road 80.
They call it progress. I don't look at it exactly as progress.
Last month, several Alva residents came to Fort Myers to speak against the driving range at the Lee County Hearing Examiner meeting.
Alva's rural character is more suited for a gun range.
They're getting their wish. Hearing Examiner Timothy Jones ruled Monday he's denying the zoning request for the driving range, saying it was not consistent with the county's plan to keep Alva rural.
I am going to learn to golf. I have a lot of things on my bucket list. That's one of them.
But not everyone in Alva hates the idea of the driving range. Gina Estep lives less than a mile from the site.
I love it out here, but just to have a few more things would be nice.
The face of the project, Naples golf pro Paul Boland, still has 28 days to appeal the decision.
And I spoke with Boland on the phone this morning. He told me that he's meeting with the Lee County attorney next week to discuss taking another shot at this project. I'm live in the studio, Joe Petrillo, NBC2.